We are going to review today Edimax 3G 6200NL wireless compact router. This router allows you to share your internet connection via 3G USB dongle and also through LAN adapter. It is a portable router solution that provides you features like 150 Mbps of bandwidth, EasyMax configuration utility, 3G support, failover support, QoS and Windows 7 support. Inside the package you will find a LAN cable. This is Edimax 3G 6200NL portable router. You can see the size here, a 2 dBi antenna and a power adapter. The specification of this router is it offers you a LAN port on the back side where it gives you maximum of 100 Mbps of transfer speed, and the front side there is a single USB on which you can connect a 3G USB modem and configure the wireless connectivity. While you can see there are no additional buttons or anything provided, we'll check the front side first, which has a USB, and on the right and left there is nothing, while on the back side there is a LAN adapter, a power cable, this is a reset and WPS button, and this is the Wi-Fi antenna jack. While on the body there are three light indicators, from which the first one is for LAN cable. When you connect the router to a LAN network, this light when glows it shows you that it is connected on the active network. The second is for internet and the third is for Wi-Fi connectivity. The router, it is very easy to configure. You can see you just have to plug in the power adapter, and this is the wireless antenna that I had attached. And if there is a wireless network available in your area, it is a kind of a plug and play device, means there is no need to do any configuration, any network setting. But to add a password, you have to go to the router access, web access panel. For security, this Edimax portable router gives you WEP encryption and WPA key support. We'll check out the web access interface of this router. You can see here it is detected as Edimax, which is connected to this tablet. The default IP address and the login details are mentioned on the back side of this router. You can see this here, which is the IP address and the router login password. You can change the password and keep a more secure one, but this is just the default one that allows you to change the settings. Now this is the configuration panel of Edimax portable router. You can see there are some set of options available here, for example quick setup, general setup. Under quick setup you can configure the language and your time zone, while under general setup you can have more advanced options available to configure your wireless network. For example, you can check out the system, the wireless setting, the advanced setting, and this is the security section. This is the status section, where you can find out the information about the active connectivity. For example, when you tap on internet connection, you can find out the information about active connection here. Now we'll check the same thing on PC, because configuration on PC is far more easy compared to what we're doing on a tablet. For this you have to just connect the router directly with the LAN cable to your PC. This is one-time configuration for adding password and securing your network. To access the router panel on your PC, you have to just type the default IP address, which is 192.168.2.1. These are the configuration settings that we saw on the tablet also. Now to add a password on the Wi-Fi network, you have to go in general setup, wireless. You can see security settings here. You can see there are only three different options available to add the type of password here, which is WEP, WP, and which is the mixed version of both. Edimax 3G 6200NL Wi-Fi router is a simple, compact solution for creating instant Wi-Fi network. You can create private and public hotspot both on this to share internet files and printer on it. The price of this router lies between a price range of ₹2500 to 3000, which is a bit costly compared to larger routers. But for compact solution, it works very well. The positive point of this router is it has a compact design, a 3G USB dongle support, and plug-and-play interface. The negative aspect of this router is it is costly compared to other routers, and it has a limited Wi-Fi range.
That's all for now. For more review, tutorial, news and updates on latest technology, visit techrina.in. Thank you. Have a nice day.